You. And if you notice some smoke near Commerce City today, it's nothing to worry about. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Services were doing a prescribed burn at the Rocky Mountain Arsenal Wildlife Refuge. And you can see some smoke here on our Viero camera. Crews just wrapped up that burn. They plan to burn about 1,000 acres today.